quiero el linaje.
The workout stuff I share in my stories, either save it to a highlight or you wish you could like refer back to it. So would it be helpful if I start sharing some of that stuff as a feed post, as a swipe video? But so yes or no, what stuff would you like to see? I guess you can leave. Is it helpful to inhale and exhale cueing? What kind of like details are helpful to you that I share when I share in stories about certain movements or like how it relates to your pelvic floor, those sorts of things.